November 2011. Some of his assignments include serving as a tank platoon leader, a tank company executive officer, and a tank company commander with the Dragon Company 1st Squadron, 3rd Armored Cavalry Regiment. He has deployed twice in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom and has been awarded 2 Bronze Stars, Meritorious Service Medal, the Paratuitous Badge, and various other awards and decorations. For his service as a cavalryman, he was knighted by United States National Security Advisor, Lieutenant General H.R. McMaster, in the United States Cavalry and Armor Association of the Order of the St. George. He stands before you a knight in the coveted Order of St. George. I give you Sir Mark. Knight 5 at a time, I'm gonna call you up. You gotta get knighted 5 at a time. And your jersey, you can grab a piece of paper. Alright? So can I get Jalen Wycliffe? All right. Michelle Bailey. Joe Bubba.
Thank you.
have any questions for me or any of the coaches, feel free to ask. Remember, if you haven't signed up to the Shutterfly,